Good morning, students. Now we will do exercise 2.2. So first of all, you will write date on top of it. Today is 16th April. Read the question, fill in the circles and write the numbers. So as you can see here, there are six figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So with 1000, you will write 6. In next, there are four figures, 1, 2, 3, 4. So with hundreds, you will write 4. With tens, there are 2 figures, so you will write 2. And with ones, there are single 7 circles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So with ones, you will write 7. So to write the 4-digit number, under 1's place value, you will write 7. Under 10's place value, you will write 2. Under 100 place value, you will write 4. And under 1000, you will write 6. Now see B part. You have to see this figures. 1, 2, 3. So with 1000's, you will write 3. Now again, there are 3 figures. 1, 2, 3. So with 100's, you will write 3. With 10, you will write 1, and in 1's, there are no figures, so you will write 0. So you will place these digits under their place value chart. Under 1's, you will write 0. Under 10's, you will write 1. Under 100, you will write 3. And under 1000, you will write 3. So how you will read this? 6 is placed under 1000, so you will read 6000. 4 is placed under 100, so you will read 427. How you will read next number? 3 is placed under 1000, so 3000. Next 3 is placed under 100, so 310. Part C you will do yourself. Now, how to show numbers on the abacus? To draw a abacus, you need 4 spikes. So, or you can say you need 4 vertical lines. What are vertical lines? Standing lines. And you need 1 horizontal line. What is horizontal line? Sleeping line. So, first standing line. If we will start from right side, apni right side se hum kya karenge, jo first vertical line hai, that will represent ones. Second vertical line, it will represent tens. Third vertical line, it will represent hundreds. And fourth vertical line, it will represent thousands. Now, let us do exercise 2.3. First question is, write the numbers both in figures and words. Figure means numbers. And words means spelling. Shown on each abacus. Now here abacus is there. So in 1000, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3. So, you will write 3. In 100, how many beads are there? 1. So, you will write 1. There is no bead in tens and ones. So, you will write 0. Under place value tens and 0 he under place value ones. So, this is figure. This is figure form when you write it in the number form. And spellings, how you will read this? 3100. So this you have to write it in words. Words means you will write it in number name form. So what are spelling of 3? THREE 3100. Next is, in 1000, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So you will write 4 first. In 100 place value, how many beads are there? 2. So you will write 2. In tens place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And in ones place, there is no bead. So you will write 0. So how you will read this? So what will be the number name? 4,200,60,60. Now C, D, E, F part you will do yourself. Now question number 2. Show the following numbers on the abacus. Now number is given to you. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand. In thousand, how many beads you will draw? 8 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Under 100 place value, again what is written? 8. So you will draw 8 beads in 100 place value. Under 10, 7. So you will draw 7 beads over here. In tens place value. In ones, it is 5. So you will draw 5 beads. Now in B part, under 1,000, again you write place value 1s, 10s, 100, 1,000. In 1,000, how many beads you will draw? 7. In 100, you will again draw 7 beads. And under 10s and 1s value, it's written 0. So you will not draw any bead. It will remain empty. Now C, D, E, F part you will do yourself. Question number 3. Write the numbers from 1201 to 1220. So you have to write counting from 1201 to 1220. So 1201, 1202, 1203, 1204. So you can write counting till 1220. Same in B part, you have to write counting from 3157 to 3186. In C part, you have to write counting from 4237 to 4266. And in D part, you have to write counting from 5318 to 5337. You have to keep only one thing in mind, ki the digit under the place value 1000, it will remain same. Only you have to increase one number at the back side. 157, 158, 159. Similarly here, under the place value 1000, the digit 4, it will remain on its place. Only the next three digits will change. Here 237, after 237, what will be the next number? 238, then 239. So you can write counting till 4266. D part. Here also you can write counting from 5318 to 5337. So the digit 5, it will remain under the place value 1000. Only the digits under the place value 1s, 10s and 100 will change. So after 318, what will be the next number? 319. What is the next number after 319? 320. Part E. Write numbers from 9939 to 9968. So the digit under the place value 1000 is 9. So it will remain on its place. Only the digits under the place value 1s, 10s and 100 will change. So what is the next number after 939? 940. After 940, what will be the next number? 941. But the digit 9 will remain on its place. I hope this topic is clear to you, my dear students. Thank you. Now look at question number 4. Observe the pattern and write the next 4 numbers. So again, what you have to do? You have to notice the numbers. Whether the numbers, they are arranged in increasing order or decreasing order. बेटा इस क्वेश्चन में भी सबसे पहले आपको देखना है कि जो नंबर्स हैं वो इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर में है या डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. इंक्रीजिंग मीन्स वॉट? बिगर, स्मॉलर टू बिगर. और डिक्रीजिंग मीन्स बिगर टू स्मॉलर. नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन ए पार्ट यू कैन सी 4 नंबर्स आर गिवन. First one is 2103, second is 2105, 2107. So it is arranged in increasing order. So what you will do, you will write bigger number on the top and smaller number below, and then you will subtract 5 minus 3, 2. So this is skip countings by 2. Now what you have to do, you will not count next number. You will not count from 7. What is next number after 7? Next number after 7 is 8. So this, as it is a skip countings by 2, so you will count from 8. 8, 9. So you will write 2109. So what is the next number after 9? 10. 10, 11. So you will write 2111. Next number after 11 is 12. 12, 13. So next number will be 2113. Next number after 13 is 14. 14, 15. So you will write 2115. Now B part. Again, you will see that the numbers are arranged in the increasing order. Here 7205 is there, 7208 is there, 7211 is there. So first you have to find out ki it is a skip countings by 2, 3, 5, 10 or 100. So for to find out that, bigger number you will write it on the top, smaller number you will write below, and then you will subtract it. अब माइनस करोगे, 8 में से 5 माइनस किए 3, दैट मीन्स इट इज अ स्किप काउंटिंग बाय 3. नाउ यू विल नॉट काउंट 11, यू विल काउंट फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट नंबर. व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट नंबर आफ्टर 11? 12. सो यू विल काउंट फ्रॉम 12, 13, 14. सो 7214 विल कम. व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट नंबर आफ्टर 14? 15. सो 15, 16, 17. So 7217 will come. Now what is next number after 17? 18. So 18, 19, 20. 7220 will come. In this way you will complete the above chart. Now let us see one more example. As you can see here, first number is 4200, second number is 4100, and then it is 4000. अब यहां पर आपने क्या देखा कि नंबर कम हो रहे हैं, पहले बड़ा नंबर, फिर छोटा नंबर, फिर उससे छोटा नंबर. अब फिर से क्या है स्टेप, बिगर नंबर यू विल राइट इट ऑन द टॉप 4200, एंड स्मॉलर नंबर यू विल राइट बिलो 4100. So you will subtract. Now minus karoge. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 1, 1. So this is skip countings by 100. Ab aap kya karoge? 4000 mein 100 plus kar doge. So you will write 4000 and you will add. So that means it is a skip countings by 100. Ab kyunki hum isme add nahi karenge. Add hum kab karte hain? Jab wo increasing order mein hota hai. इसमें डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर है, तो अब हम इसमें 100 माइनस करेंगे. सो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट 4000, बिगर नंबर ऑन द टॉप, एंड देन वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 100 फ्रॉम इट. डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर है इसलिए हम इसमें से 100 माइनस करेंगे. सो 0 माइनस 0, 0. 0 माइनस 0, 0. अब 0 में से हम 1 सब्ट्रैक्ट नहीं कर सकते, सो वी विल बोरो 1. तो यहां आ गया 10. 10 में से 1 माइनस किया 9. हेयर 3 इज लेफ्ट, सो 3. सो व्हाट नेक्स्ट नंबर विल कम आफ्टर 4000? 3900. अब फिर से 3900 में से 100 माइनस कर दोगे तो 3800. 3800 में से 100 फिर माइनस करोगे 3700. ओनली थिंग यू हैव टू कीप इट इन माइंड, अगर वो इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर में है तो आपको उतने नंबर्स जो स्किप काउंटिंग्स फर्स्ट रूल आप ऑब्जर्व करोगे कि वेदर द नंबर्स आर अरेंज्ड इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर या डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. अगर इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर में नंबर्स अरेंज्ड हैं तो आप फिर देखोगे कि कौन सी काउंटिंग है. ये स्किप काउंटिंग बाय टूज है, थ्रीज है, फाइव है, टेन है, हंड्रेड है, और फिर आप उसमें ऐड कर दोगे. और अगर नंबर डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर में है तो आप उसके सेकेंड रूल में आप देखोगे कि वो कौन सी स्किप काउंटिंग है. अगर वो टू है, थ्री है, फाइव है, या टेन है, या हंड्रेड, तो उसमें आप क्या करोगे, उतने आप माइनस कर दोगे. आई होप दिस टॉपिक इज क्लियर टू यू माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ यू हैव टू डू सी डी ई एफ जी आई जे के एल पार्ट योर सेल्फ. आई होप दिस टॉपिक इज क्लियर टू यू माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.